Hey, what's going on, everyone? Listen, I'm gonna start pumping out two videos a week on this channel, so if you could, please subscribe for me. This is big league training at your fingertips, so stay tuned. Here's the video. Hey, what's going on? Thanks for checking in. Got the breakfast club in this morning, the 6 a.m. group. Got a couple softballers. We're gonna hit more of an athletic-based performance day along with a quick full body lift. So stay tuned, check it out. Pride is the devil. Think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. And left so many RIP. Pride is the devil. Think it got a hold on me. Pride is the devil. Paranoid, I put you over everything to fill the void. And when you're gone, will I have anything or will I be destroyed? Terrified, paranoid, I put you over everything to fill the void. And when you're moving into a little athletic based stuff, shuffle to sprint. So I'm gonna say set. You're gonna go into a fast beat karaoke, and on my go, you're gonna plant, come back to the line, take off through 10 yards. Set, go. Set, go. Turn, turn, turn. Hey, check it out. Next one, we've done these. You're just taking a stroll in the mall, okay? Like nothing's wrong. You're just walking, walking, hit this line, walk back. On my go, it's like somebody's chasing after you. You're gonna plant and take off through 10 yards. So go off me. You're here, just walking. Go, get out through 10 yards as quick as possible. Okay? Somebody's chasing you with a gun or a knife or something. Go! Get out. Go! Nice. Hey, now we're gonna do four total of these. So flip it the opposite way each way. Same thing, starting at this cone, walking, taking a stroll. On my go, you're gonna plant, get back to the cone. Go! Hey, remember, eyes locked first. The body always follows the eyes. So if you're here, head goes first, and then I'm here, okay? Body always follows the eyes, rather than body, then eyes. Now we're off. Go! Good, 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 good. Hey, this is the last one. Stay in the inside of the cone. You're gonna creep up like you're taking your preset in the infield or whatnot. So here, I'm gonna direct you to go one way. You gotta open up and stay inside the cone. So if I start moving this way, I'm gonna try to trick you. If I start going this way, you're gonna plan, open up, stay to the inside of the cone. Okay, don't go outside. This isn't necessarily PAP, post-activation potentiation. This is just building the skill and then transferring over to a med ball. So I just want you to get the separation feel and then be able to transfer it to the med ball onto the wall and eventually transform into the swing. Okay, so here, you're gonna hold the band like this. All right, first you're gonna open up to your dominant side. So if you're right-handed, like you guys, here, hold it like this. You're gonna flip the hip while you're keeping this back. So this is move one, and two, punching up through. So it's gonna look like this, one, two, one, two, forcing that separation. Then we're gonna come over to the wall with the med ball, the same thing, except we're gonna put it together. So here. Hey, now here, check it. Same thing, putting it together. Check it, here. Okay. We're really putting it together. So you're gonna go back and then open it up. So step back with this foot. Right-handed, I'm gonna step back with the right, and I'm gonna swing and turn into it. So here, Rip it. Now, putting it together into a med ball throw. Here, you can go back pedal if you want. If not, just go back with this foot and turn. So here, and chuck it as hard as you can. Hey, 5x5 here each leg. Okay, so check it. Grab maybe 20, 25s. Kaylin, you might even be able to go up 30, 35. No offense, BB. Here, lowering. All the weight over this front leg. Five each way. And then you're gonna meet me over there on the reverse hyper. We're gonna do the single leg iso holds where I'm holding the heel. I'm pulling my lats back, pulling myself into place, and I'm lifting one leg, and you're gonna actively hold isometrically against my hand. Don't let me push it down, okay? Kaylin, get it up, come on, high. Quick push pull, push ups here with the band. Okay, we're just going through the motion. No slow eccentric, no iso hold today. Just through it 5x5, and then we're gonna do pull up holds. All right, many as you can. BB, hit three and then hold at the top. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kaylin, let's see if we can get a full pull up today. Rep them out, come on. 1! Yeah! You gotta believe in yourself. Hold at the top, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go down, jump up, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, up. 5, 4, 3, 2, hit one more of these. Try to prevent yourself from swinging. Up, squeeze your core. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Try, go one full pull up and then get up top. Yeah, you can. Yeah, do another one, come on. Up, 5, 4, 3, 2, up, 5, 4, 3, 2, up, 5, 4, 3, 2, up, one more, 5, 4, 3, 2, good. Last thing you guys have, then you're out for the weekend, all right? Side plank walks, down 5, bring it back 5, rest, down 10, bring it back 10. All right, hey, that's a wrap for the softball group this morning. Listen, so this is kind of like a public service announcement. So I'm getting more and more softball players coming in here, and some of them from like big time Power 5 programs. And baseball's kind of got away with this, but it's kind of stuck with softball, is these like college conditioning tests when they get back into the fall. Like, it kind of blows my mind. So they get these summer packets from their strength and conditioning coach. They're like really good programming. And then they get, you know, a separate packet from their skills coaches, like their hitting coach, you know, pitching coach, that's telling them to go out and run like 5, 6 miles a week. That completely blows my mind. What are we trying to do? Are we trying to build anaerobic power athletes, or are we trying to go aerobic long distance conditioning? So you got to make the choice. Do you want the athletes to come in the fall and blast balls into the trees and run unbelievably fast, or do you want them to go turn into aerobic long distance athletes? You know, choice is yours. I think we need to start training a little bit smarter in the softball population. Catch you next week.